Thinking you were made for me. Isn't it my birthday yet? Cause I gotta say, you're looking like a gift for me. Wrapped up nice and neat, baby. Get in my way now, don't be shy. We'll be here dancing day and night. Get in my groove now, don't be shy. Cause I got this list of my favorite things. You could be the part where it all begins. You could be the first and the second and the third and the rest of it. You could be one of the things I love. Sunday morning breakfast with my bedroom door locked. Feel like everything that has a cherry on top. Get on my list of the things I love, love, love. You could be the one I trust. All the second chances, they are nothing for us. I like it all with the cherry on top. Be one of the things I love. We don't have to move so fast. Baby, I will show you how. You can catch my vibe. And right here we got so much time. Looping in the blurry lights. Get in my way now, don't be shy. We'll be here dancing day and night. Things. You could be the part where it all begins. You could be the first and the second and the third and the rest of it. You could be one of the things I love. Sunday morning breakfast with my bedroom door locked. Feel like everything that has a cherry on top. Get on my list of the things I love, love, love. You could be the one I trust. All the second chance of
Yavaş yavaş. Thank you. Geldik mutfağa. Döndürebilir misiniz?
Sıcaklığı da hissetmiyorum.
vesaire bunlar.
Gerçekten iki tane.
Buyur abi.
Meyvene meyvene mar bak, kıvırcı bak, göbek bak. Daha çile, daha çile, daha çile. İndir bari, indir bari, indir bari.
Tamam. Hello friends, thank you for accompanying me on this walk. From today I want to give you more information about the regions. If you like, tell me your comments in the comments section and like. Abedi İpekci is one of the famous journalists of Turkey. He was killed in this area in 1979. Abdi İpekci Street is one of the most famous streets in Istanbul, Turkey, which is located in Sisli District and Nişantaşı neighborhood in the European part of this city. Many shops of special and expensive brands are operating in this street. Stay with me to know more about this area. Nişantaşı neighborhood was the venue for shooting competitions during the Osman period, and the reason for that was its proximity to the important palaces of that era, such as Dolmabahçe and İlhanur Palace. After the end of Osman rule and the formation of Turkey, Macedonian Turks settled in this neighborhood, the most famous of whom is the famous Turkish poet Nazım Hikmet.
Yeah.
Tezbeki Street. In fact, it can be said that this residential neighborhood is where the successful families of Istanbul live. Tezbeki Street is one of the main streets of Nişantaşı area, and city center shopping center is located on this street. You can see famous people in this center.
Çocuklardan biri falan denk geldi mi?
Thank you. Gidiyor mu?
Güzel diyor.
Evet. Gidiyor.